tapestry, the color brightly shine, can never see its purpose in the pattern of the grand design. And the stone that fits on the very top of the mountain's mighty face doesn't think it's more important than the stones that form the base. So how can you say what your life is worth, where your value lies? You can never see with the eyes of man. You must look at your life, look at your life through heaven's eye. La 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 la. In the desert sand is less than a cold fresh spring. To one lost sheep, a shepherd boy is greater than the richest king. If a man loses everything he owns, has he truly lost his worth? Or is it the beginning of a new and brighter birth? So how can you learn to give up to the man in the wealth or strength or size? Knowing much he gained, how much he gave? Come to him who tries to look at his life through heaven's eyes. Go around. Your life can move the world about, going through change and chance. Look at your life. Look at your life.